Thank you. Thank you. I I do have to make one quick announcement. I've got the wrong song in for Miss Mia Schultz. She's not playing Scotland Bells. She's playing Picnic with Friends.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. day is so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful no matter what they say. Words can't bring me down. I am beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't. All your friends, you're delirious, so consumed, and I am trying hard to fill the emptiness. The piece is gone, left the puzzle undone. Ain't that the way it is? 'Cause you are beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't bring you down, oh no, 'cause you are beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't bring you down, oh no, so don't you bring me down today.
Recital hall. Open the door so the air conditioning should be getting into the main. This is one of my favorite parts of the spring recital. It's our awards and honors portion to finish out the year. If you picked up one of our playbills, you can turn to page 22, and there's a whole list of festivals and competitions that students from the studio participate in. And then we have listed in the program tonight the students who participated in the National Guild of Piano Teacher Student Auditions and Federation. And we want to recognize several students in particular. I'm going to quickly run down the names of everyone who participated in the National Federation of Music Clubs Festival. This is a celebration of new music, and it happened at the University of Duke on March the 10th. It's a national festival that we were very excited to participate in. When I read your name, if you could please just stand up where you are and then remain standing until the end. And if you could hold your applause until the end. Summer Blackshear. Aaliyah Bloomfield, Wally Cheatham, and some of these students are in the second recital. Gwen Geike, Sophia King, Mia Myers, Jesse Nauta, Emmy Schultz, and Leo Vaughn. Let's give them a round of applause. They've received their certificates already, so. If you do the Federation Festival every year, if you participate in it, you accrue points. And every 15 points, you're awarded a trophy. And we had three students who received their trophies this year.
Two trophies we actually had three trophies total, but two of them are here in this recital tonight. So I'm very pleased to award the 15-point trophies, which amounts to three consecutive superiors, which is the highest rating that you can get. So three of those in a row. So for both Emmy Schultz and Sophia King. Emmy and Sophia King.
Good job.
Our next festival we want to recognize is the National Guild of Piano Teachers Auditions. Students who participate in this prepare a program of anywhere from 3 to 15 or 20 pieces. Of memorized music as well, in some instances, the scales, arpeggios, sight reading. There's just a lot of things you can do for the Guild program. And I'm going to announce that we're going to have them come up and we're going to award them their certificates and their membership pins because they are now members of the National Fraternity of Student Musicians. So our first winner is Summer Blackshear. Sophia King. Ellie Rajmadari. Mia Schultz. Schultz, who prepared a national program, which is a minimum of 10 pieces. Oh, and we want to congratulate Ellie and Mia, who were first-time Guild participants. Well, We also held our second annual studio competition. This was held at the end of April. Students were nominated by their instructors for being hardworking and talented musicians. And they competed right here on a Saturday morning in late April. And we awarded first and second prize and three honorable mentions. The students typically perform on the 7:30 recital in our honors recital, but we had a conflict this evening, so Sophia King needed to perform on the earlier recital, but we want to recognize her and congratulate her on her honorable mention in the second annual studio competition. Thank you all again for coming. We are not done with lessons for the spring, so please do come to lessons this week. And we do have some fun things planned for the summer, so we'll be talking to you soon about that. There is some very cool punch in the back, along with some cookies. We want to thank some of our other teachers for helping us prepare that. And you are welcome now to take as many pictures as you want. Feel free, after we take the group shot, to come up and do individual pictures around the piano, and have a lovely evening. Thanks again. Thank you.